Hello and welcome back. In this step of the process, we're going to set up the ability for our One Automation Wiz account to process payments and financial transactions on our behalf so that we can actually get money from our customers. Let's start by setting it up to accept PayPal payments. It's very, very simple, probably one of the easiest things you're ever going to do inside One Automation Wiz. We simply go to the Setup menu, and now we choose Gateway Setup. By default, your account is probably going to be configured exactly as you see here, with accepting credit cards offline being the default method and being currently active. We're simply going to go over here and select PayPal. And now the PayPal screen down here appears. There are three different types of PayPal payments. You can take PayPal Payments Standard, which allows you to accept credit cards. The PayPal Payments Pro, which allows you to do credit cards plus, as you can see here, fully customizable checkout options. And if you want to allow only PayPal Express, then you would click this button. I'm going to go ahead and just simply choose PayPal Payment Standard because that's really the fast and easy way to get going. If you want to accept PayPal Express checkout, make sure this box is checked. So this will allow you to accept the Express checkout in addition to the standard payments. Otherwise, if you click just checkout, Express checkout only, you will not be able to accept payments by credit card. So I'm going to make sure that PayPal payment standard and Express checkout is accepted. Next, here's where we configure our little payment settings. We need to input our PayPal email. Select your currency symbol or type it in. It's not a drop down. You actually have to manually type that in. Then choose your currency type, and as you can see, there are a bunch of different currencies here. Choose the one that is used in your country. And we're going to, if you need to enable a PayPal payment data transfer token, you'll have to configure that inside your PayPal account separately, and then enter the token here. If you want to instantly accept PayPal e-check orders, make sure this box is checked. And if you're going to be accepting recurring payments through your PayPal account, make sure this box is checked. There are some additional settings and configurations that you'll need to make inside your PayPal account to do that. One Automation Wiz makes it easy by giving you some instructions. If you click here, we have a set of instructions on how to set up your PayPal recurring payments. So that's it. When you're done, click Save. And now PayPal is active and can be used to accept payments for your products.